guys, and welcome back. I am your host, Tennessee's Daughter. If you're new here, I want to welcome you to the channel, to my beautiful wildflowers. Hey! I know you guys have probably missed me. I've missed being on here, believe it or not. I've been busy doing a lot of things, but today I want to talk about something that is so true. Regardless if I'm dating or not, I'd really be having some good advice. And what I want to talk about is how important it is to remain youthful in your relationships, your marriages, or whatever situationship you got going on, because that's where the true magic lies. So without further ado, we're going to get right into it. All right, guys, so I have not been dating just as I was getting ready to throw myself back out there, right? And y'all know what's going on in the world. I am not about to amplify it. But I was getting ready to throw myself back out there, honey, and just see, you know what I'm saying, what can come to you, girl, but didn't get that far. But I do have some good pointers for you guys that are in healthy relationships with their significant others, and that is to remain youthful. That's where the magic is. When you think about when you were a child, go back to your childhood. Let's just take a couple minutes, a couple seconds to go back to our childhood. Remember those moments that were so beautiful and full of life, where you didn't have a care in the world, honey. You didn't have to think about no bills, no job, no man, no woman, no nothing. All you had was your friends and food, the F and F's, okay? Friends and food. What you gonna eat, what you gonna snack on, and who you gonna hang out with. And that's what we did when we were children, and everything just appeared to be so beautiful. Whether it was an illusion we created for ourselves or not, does not matter. We need to tap into our imagination as adults and be able to live in those youthful moments, so that we're making sure that we are happy internally. Like, it has to come from the inside in order for it to exude outwardly. I told y'all before, people that are not good to other people are not good to themselves, because everything starts from within and we let it out. It's a release that everybody gets. So if somebody's telling you you're a bad person, you probably are a bad person. You just can't see because you're on the inside looking out, okay? But the ones that got the hindsight 20/20 stepping out looking in, we know what's up. But I want you guys to flourish in your relationships as much as possible and to remain youthful, because guess what? That's what the magic is. So I'm going to keep on saying until y'all get it right. Y'all know how I am. I'm for real about my people, and my people are my people. It ain't got nothing to do with race, color, or creed, okay? If you're vibing on the same vibration I'm on, then that's where we at with it. But keeping everything youthful allows for you to continue to grow in your relationship, to continue to aspire to want more for each other, for yourselves, you know, as individuals and everything. And so when those changes take place in your relationship, y'all are able to change together, to experience the evolution together and not separately. That's where a lot of relationships fall off at, because people start changing, but they're not changing together. So in order to remain in that oneness, you have got to keep the magic alive, the sparks flaring. And one good way is to look at life through the eyes of a child. Try and recapture that innocence that we had of the world, of friendships, relationships, and all of that, because that's what's going to help you to sustain what you're dealing with right now. So until my next video, you guys continue to take care of yourselves. I'm going to keep on doing what I got to do. I got a lot of great things still in store. I'm still working on. So when you don't see me, it's because I am busy taking care of the necessary. I'm going to attach a video at the end of this video letting you guys know how important it is to sign up for work when you have a goal in mind. Right now, I got a goal in mind. So I've been doing a little bit of extra work in here and there. And so that's why you guys have not seen me. But nonetheless, until the next video, you guys take care of yourselves. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Like, share, drop a comment. Okay, things about to take off. And I want to know who is there from the inception and the start of everything. Okay. All right, I'll see you guys then. Yeah.